All right, questions for Frieda?
Frieda, what was it like for you on the sideline watching Tanner do his thing at the end of that game?
Oh, it was amazing. Going out there, getting a stop, and letting the offense do the work, and seeing all those crazy things happening at that one period of time was really amazing, and much respect for him for the offense and his performance at that end.
This week you guys play Northwestern. What is it about this Northwestern-Nebraska series that kind of always brings real tight, close game over the years?
I don't know. There's two great teams. Northwestern has a really good team. They have really good offense, really good quarterback, and we just have to go out there and compete every single time, and we do that, and for some reason it comes out to be a very close game.
What are the challenges they bring this week with Justin Jackson and Clay Thorson, two guys that seemingly, I feel like, been there, right? 4 or 5 years.
With that comes with a lot of experience, knowing what to do in certain situations. So you could say they have a lot of experience, and they're both great players. So just going out there and competing to our best ability, every down, every play is going to be needed.
Freed, was there anything that you guys emphasized during the open date the previous week that kind of showed up as an improvement on defense against Purdue?
Yeah, there was a lot. One thing is we made sure everybody was buying into the system. And you can see that from the coaches to the players. And we really just united as one. And we really believed that we can go out there and compete with Purdue, and that's what we did four quarters. Four quarters.
When you guys win a game the way you did, and the team, it's struggles that it's still working through, how does that affect you guys preparing now moving forward?
Well, we look at our mistakes that we had, and then we try to improve. And then we look at the things that we did good, and we try to improve on those things too. So we're never going to try to relax on a play or a situation. We're just going to try to get better every single time.
Like, does it matter that, after the fact, does it matter that you won the game with looking back on what you guys did right, what you guys did wrong?
Yes and no. It's when you win, it's always a good feeling that you won. But if there are certain things in the game that you know you did not do correctly, or know that you could do better, those are issues that we have to fix immediately.